Hi everyone, Madison from Oak Tree Products. In the last quick flick, I introduced the CA360. In this quick flick, I will be talking about the wireless baby sound sensor and how it hooks up to your CA360. The baby sound sensor is a wireless audio sensor that alerts you when your baby is crying. Included in the packaging are the baby sound sensor and an easy to follow user manual. Hooking up the baby sensor to your CA360 is very easy. First, make sure the baby sensor has two AA batteries. These batteries must be purchased separately. On the CA360, press and hold the SOS test button for 5 seconds. Until learn displays on the screen. Next, press and hold the test button on the baby sensor for 5 seconds until you hear the CA360 beep twice. Finally, press the reset snooze button on the CA360 to end learn mode. Set your sensor by your baby and you're all set to go. Hope you enjoyed this Oak Tree Products quick flick. Thanks for watching.